see my chance to get out of there. But there's something familiar about one of the kids' voices. The girl, she's upset, and she throws down her mask, and it's her.
Oh, Tony. Hi. I don't know what you think it is.
It's just getting too freaky. I couldn't handle it and ran off. I feel kind of bad about it. Maybe I should have said hi or something. It's not her fault superheroes are illegal. And it's not like I don't like strong girls. I'm pretty secure. Manhood-wise. What is that?
Have you told anyone else about this? Your parents?
No, they'd only think I was hiding something. You know what I mean?
Sure, kid.
I like this girl, Mr. Dicker. I'm supposed to go out with her Friday night. Now things are just gonna be weird. I wish I could forget I ever saw her in that suit.
You will, kid.